Getting the wine bottled up. I've already bottled up the other two. Added 2 cups of sugar to that one. And that one I didn't add anything to it but water. I added water to both of them to top them off. Replaced the airlock on that one because it was still inflating when I checked on it. That one's not inflating, so we're good on that. That's our banana wine. That's our peanut butter bacon banana. Reese's peanut butter cup bacon wine banana. So we're gonna bottle up the apple caramel cinnamon wine next. Try using this thing to do it. Eh. I'd use a fork to get the banana chunks out. All the caramels have dissolved in this one pretty much completely. We're gonna add 2 cups of sugar to our apple mead. I didn't add two sugars of to the bacon one because it's already sweet enough. And I added the wrong measurement. I meant to add the cup to it, and I added the whole bag to it. Son of a bitch! Oh well, that's still two cups. That's two cups worth of sugar in there, and you know I meant to add the cup, not the rest of the bag. These apple chunks out of here with the fork. Add some more water to it to top it off. Some cold water will do it. I'm gonna leave the lid cracked on this one just in case the pressure builds up. Mix it around, try a shot of it.
It's not that bad. That's got a bite to it, folks. Add some sugar to that one too. All three of these fucking meads or wines or whatever you want to call them are tasting delicious. Couldn't go one incident without having an accident, could we? Way too much sugar in the goddamn bottle. To it. Now I'm just making a fucking mess. God damn it. I only added some sugar to that peanut butter bacon one to balance out the saltiness with a little bit of sweets. This one ain't inflating on the lock, so we don't need a lock for it. Got the wine bottled up.